Hello everybody, welcome to the second episode of this show that I made called How to Make Things in Obby Creator. In today's episode I'll show you how to move something. So get a part or whatever you want, put it down and then click on it like I just did, and you'll see there's arrows, and put your finger on the arrow if you're on mobile and just move it. And you can do this on the other side as well, and you can make it go up and down. So yeah, that's it for today's episode and video. Bye everyone.